Hey, no bullshit though, man. So man, hey, I'm telling you, man, drinking and driving, man, I learned a valuable lesson, man. It's not beneficial for you, man. And put your joke away. Good for a shot in the head. You know, okay. But yeah, that motherfucker told me, man, look, man, that drinking shit, man, is not good for you, man. So I encourage everybody, man, if you gonna drink and drive, be responsible with it. Hear me? I like 10 beers, don't get 15. Yeah, it's just 15. Feel like 10 is a rum and coke to wash it down or something like that. Yeah, get something like that. That water good as hell too. That shit tap water. You said what that?
It cost enough.
How much it cost?
$2.
$2 for what?
A bottle of water.
A bottle of water? Did you take food stamps? Shit, I give a tip with the food stamp card. You hear me? You know what the food stamp card, especially when the first you did that bitch, happy as hell. Everybody been in the goddamn Walmart like this. Church and I do tricking. That's why I just bring my tricks to church. You know what I'm saying? Shit, like, oh, this is for the Lord, and that's for me. You heard me? Look, he ain't got to put nothing here. I got it for both of us. Shit, no bullshit, man. Look at all the tricks laughing. No, I'm just joking, man. It was a joke. Come on, you know I'm a comedian. She laughing some more. That's bullshit. Oh, man.
But yeah, man, she's crazy.
Hello? Hello? Okay. What a DJ? DJ S&S. Okay, I see you back there. DJ motherfucker be doing this thing. Looking like Joe back there, bitch. Looking like Joe. Girl, what I gotta do to please you? And anything you say, I do. Like when I'm passing, you still in R&B songs and making a gospel. You know, even the one of Baptist church, man, they still a song and make a gospel and shit. Do you mind if I give you some of my Jesus? Yeah. Do you mind? Jesus? Do you mind? Jesus, reach you with scripture, Jesus, oh yeah. One, we open our Bibles up to, then we read some scripture free, cause tonight we gonna praise his holy name, yeah. You forgot it's a gospel song, you back this shit like, yeah. You forgot it's a gospel song back this shit. Jesus crying all over me. And the pastor can be on the cover and die on the Lord of Shame. What the hell kind of church is this? Ain't no Baptist church? Shit, that nigga playing the whole track, that motherfucker. See, I'm trying to tell you, you gotta watch these churches, man. I'm trying to tell you, they be full of, you know what I'm saying? They were like, we gotta praise Jesus Daddy. Jesus Daddy. Wait, the cat daddy, nigga. Stop that. You know what I mean? What the hell? Shit, that's a new name though. If you get in trouble, you make a gospel CD, you get off. You know what I'm saying? R. Kelly slept and peed on everybody's kid in the room. Came out with goddamn, I believe I can fly, nigga, got off. I said, God damn. I'm going to court for my little child to go in this with a gospel CD. See, I used to pray when I first woke up. and Jesus. That's all you gotta do with that. The gospel song, we just say Jesus 10 times with 3 words in the middle. And Jesus, 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 Jesus. You just put Jesus in the song. This gospel is hell. Yeah. You just say 10 cuss words in the song. This is a gospel song with Jesus' name. Yeah. She look at DMX. He cuss his whole CD and then say Jesus at the end. I'm gonna kill your kid, break him. Don't you let the bush run him up. The last song, I'm like, skip prayer. Hey, your father, I just want to thank you. I'm making the CD good. And making all my enemies sound like wood. You don't know how I do what I do when I do it. But in Jesus' name, I'm going to run straight through it. Oh, my God. Amen. I don't know if I should be praying to get with DMX, man. See, I ain't going to this church. This church don't even say Christian, bro. It's saying Christian motherfuckers. You like, I don't think this up the right color. Let me see the GPS. This it right here. Shit, that nigga D-Max got that wet ham on the joint. He put a whole new twist to it. Then Kirk Franklin came out. And that motherfucker had so many pores, he was walking on them to the moon. Look, the people came to Kirk Franklin, though, he had a pore in his hand. They said, Kirk, we just want to ask you, what you want to ask? Stomp, you better stomp off of y'all. Shoot, Kirk, everybody talking to me. Yeah, put the family DVD in there. Kirk talking to me, I ain't got a DVD for all y'all, lay your home. The hell, this motherfucking crazy. That's how I said, can I get some knuckles up here? Somebody got, can, excuse me, can somebody bring some knuckles or something to the state waitress? Damn, the DJ backing hard to the waitress too, look at him. Look, he backing hard as hell. You know what a nigga backing hard with like that. That nigga lick his lips so much, they got ashy. Look, you lick your lips and they don't be ashy. You lick his lips so much, they turn ashy. You need to lick him again, bitch, and stop. Damn. Pardon me for a second. I'm gonna fit for a little minute. Y'all with me tonight? Everybody with me? Everybody laughing, enjoying themselves? I see a couple frowns. They don't want to pay to get in here. A couple frowns. They ain't know about no tickets. Yeah, that shit crazy though, man. I grew up in a crazy household though, man. I grew up, man. Oh my goodness, man. I had so many just memories, man. My grandma, man. I love my grandma to death, but I blame her for so much trouble I got into school because I definitely was an E honor roll student. They put me out of school because I started driving niggas to elementary school with me. You know what I'm saying? I'm the only nigga pull up to the bus stop. Y'all still riding the bus? Bitches. On the way to Rucker, bitches. Shit. Now, I mean, my grandma had us going to the bus stop. She used to cook shit for us in the morning time. You know what I'm saying? Just help yourself, me and you. You know, coffee, trussels and shit like that. Shit that you see at an old folks home. We can help ourselves. We the only kids at the goddamn bus stop with mugs like this. Sit the coffee because we don't know no better. We on the bus like this. Y'all sit down. We ain't know what to do with ourselves. We got coffee, extra sugar, and our coffee. Good as a bitch. All that bitch with more energy than a little bit. We got that bitch with all the goddamn energy. Oh, man, they gave all my grandma kids PE as they first elected. And that was from first to sixth, and all of us in the same class running laps. Everybody doing healthy. We in there running laps. By ourselves. They didn't cut the lights on for us. We just in that bitch running, and we had our ball. Shit, we had so much fun, man. It was ridiculous. And then, you know what, I got one of them grandmas, summertime come up soon. Did she still wake you up for school hours to get the fuck out the house? Grandma, you not even woke. Thompson, just get your ass up and get out. I'm like, Grandma, can you wake up first before you kick us out? You ain't even got shit to do. The hell? How many people got no babysitters for the summertime? Anybody got babysitters for the summertime? Black people, the only people that hate when school out. Last day of school, they be in school like this. Hey, how you doing, kid, Dana? Fuck you. Where the summer school's at? You walking with your kids snatching and everything. Your kid like, Dad, I can't keep up. You better keep up, nigga. That's how life is when you're out of school. Kid, mad as hell. Calf muscle strong as a bitch when they get home. Kid, trying to follow you because you mad as hell. Be doing shit to antagonize the kids and everything. Kid, 6 years old, talking about some shit. You gonna have to work to live around here. Shit ain't free. Let your kid come home, talking about they ain't eating school. When we going back, bitch, it's a train with your name on it. fuck, you're not gonna have to eat and come home thinking you about to just fuck shit up. Oh, now we going back to the door, bitch. Thomas, I ain't eat. I'm hungry. Shit. What be your ass at? Shit. No bullshit. I used to ride a little handicap bus too, so my shit was crazy, you know what I'm saying? My shit had a right to go to the door, you know what I'm saying? Shit, my mama used to walk on the bus on the ground. Hey, come on, come on, Dave, come on, come on. Go get your helmet, come on. Why you always trying to make me take it with me and shit? You know, they be trying to make me take the extra shit with you. We go to Walmart, everybody, come on, all the kids follow me. Dave, get your helmet. Come on, it's my friends. 16, stop. Under the neck. Shit, how many people live in, anybody out here live in Virginia Beach? She don't count. She probably roll here in a cop car. You know, Virginia Beach got 900,000 police officers. Don't nobody, look, it's not like a whole crowd. Nobody stay in Virginia Beach. Damn, boy, that's how you know they terrible. I'm scared to drive the dream. I popped in Norfolk at the bridge, you know, the Gilmanson, and walked up here. That's why I'm sweating still. That's why I wore a Kango, because I know to keep the sweat up top, you know what I'm saying? And this is like the top of my head brown, and this shit light around the side, you know what I'm saying? Don't nobody know about that. Woo! This is how I'm about to cut this other fan on the toilet that beat, bitch. And then, and a blaze on what? Damn, tell Keith that's not bad on that Trump shit. You know when Kanye has to come to you with some deals, and you got to take it, you know what I'm saying? Nigga, roll up on your store like, man, I got a deal for you, young blood. Yo, what you got? Man, I got a whole entertainment system, Xbox 360, two controllers, DVDs, and everything. How much you want for? Man, 300. Shit. Man, hold on, man, what you got? Man, I got about $3, man, just give me that. Get that. I'm like, damn, that's a hell of a deal. Lisa, so you got some change? Got some change? And it's real, man, you know, we're doing comedy, you know, you get a lot of haters and shit like that, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people be hating on you. And like I said, man, I've been doing comedy since January, and I got a lot of haters, so I wrote a message to my haters, a little poem, I write poetry and shit. So this is a little poem for my haters. To my haters, fuck you. I think I did snaps, can I get some snaps? I'm just starting off, though, bear with me. It'll be a little longer next time, you know what I'm saying?
But just starting off.
Fucking haters, man. Haters is terrible, man. Haters be tough. You gotta watch out, though, because haters be everywhere. You just don't know that they be there, but they there. You know what I'm saying? You just gotta listen for it. Yeah. You're like, girl, how you like my hair? Shit, it's high. It's decent, though. It's high. It's good. It's good. That's the hating bitch, you know what I'm saying? But you got the over-exaggerated bitch, too. Like, yeah, that's a bitch that ain't never had shit. She just excited to see some new shit. No bullshit, man. Cause you know when niggas get some new shit, white people get new shit, and you gonna see it on TV. Black niggas get some new shit, he gonna call you to come see his new shit. You know what I mean? Hey, man, what you doing? Shit, this cop is 300. Nigga, come check this bitch out. Nigga, what you doing? Shit, I got you over there after work. The fuck? Trying to tell you, man. No bullshit, man. I know y'all looking at me pacing around the stage, looking everybody eyes like this. I'm on drugs. Goddamn, I'm trying to get paid. Shit, tell paying niggas for this. You think I'm not gonna tell some jokes, motherfucker? I'm gonna tell jokes until he get, till he get the fuck off the stage. How y'all doing back in the back? Y'all enjoying yourself? Last row. I don't fuck with the front row, because that's my family. How y'all doing, last row? That shit scattered as hell. That shit look racist back there. You know, it was segregated, Bob. Remember back in the day when shit was segregated? It'd be a 30 goddamn gap between blacks and whites and shit. Thank you, brother. Yeah, man, where you get tissue from? You know, you gotta check shit when they can pop over some shit that ain't even happening. Amen. Like, damn, I need a shirt. Nigga just pull out a shirt. Here you go. Where you get this shit from? You don't say appreciate it or not. You look, where the fuck you get this shirt from? Shit got blood stains on. How you going, waitress? I don't joke about it. Everybody remember to tip your waitresses, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you do that and shit, you know, how everybody doing. Anybody got a new car when tax came around? Anybody got a new car? Anybody got a new car? Damn, broke. Maybe y'all should have filed with Equifax or something. Check your credit score or something. That credit score is some bullshit, man. Credit is bullshit. Credit is the biggest bullshit since telling people they went to the moon. I promise you, man. And I don't believe they went to the moon personally, you know what I'm saying? Because a motherfucker argued with me the other day. He said, man, how you believe in this God guy? How you believe in God? It's in the book. Man, I said, how do you believe we went to outer space? Because we went to outer space. I said, whoa, motherfucker, we ain't going nowhere. Man, if I was sleep on this trip, you should have woke me up, bitch. This is once in a lifetime opportunity, bitch. You need to tell me. Don't let me sleep this out. Wake me up. You know what I'm saying? Why are we going to the moon? I'm gonna just let you sleep it out. No, bitch, I'm gonna wake you up. Like, hey, we going to the moon, bitch. You gotta stay up, nigga. Get your ass up, nigga. I'm gonna be the only one in the moon. We might be a Martian up there. We might need to jump this nigga. He used to earthlings and shit. Some earthlings popping up. An alien pop up in here right now. I'm fucking him up because I'm scared he gonna kill me. So if some humans pop up on the moon and some aliens there, what is that gonna do to us? You know what I'm saying? You see a ship coming in like, damn, a ship is about to drop down. The fuck? I'm fucking an alien up in this motherfucker. I had that shit on Facebook the night, you hear me? Yeah, you know, just chilling with the babes, just fuck the alien creature up from outer space. You know what I mean? Niggas know they can't roll up on me like that. You know what I mean? You know, the other niggas that can't wait to get locked up from Facebook. We on Facebook putting dirt, yeah, we just had to jump some random white guy out on Virginia Beach on Virginia Beach Boulevard, get in jail, talking about niggas always snitching. No, nigga, you always snitching. The hell? Motherfucker be tagging you and posting shit. I be untagging myself. I don't even got a Facebook to make sure I'm good. I got a Facebook so I can untag myself from shit. Talking about, yeah, me and King David the comedian was out beating people up. No, oh, we won't do a shit, bitch. We won't do the goddamn thing. And ladies, stop beefing on Facebook. God dang, Facebook's supposed to be a social network. God damn. I get on Facebook, my mom and my grandma beefing. And they stay together. Some, yeah, this bitch come downstairs, it's already, it's going down. And I'm not changing nothing. Not a diaper, not a toilet seat, or nothing around this motherfucker. Get your chair downstairs, by yourself. Grandma called me 2 o'clock in the morning. I said, well, girl, what's going on? I fell off my chair. Grandma, where you at? At the bottom of the stairs. I said, Grandma, I ain't coming around there. Make a rap out that bitch, T-Pain that motherfucker. Auto-tunes. Shit, auto-tunes make everything better too, man. Ask your girl for some sex, but I mean, look, you know, the night I'm trying to, you know, get some runs, you know what I mean? Nigga, shit, I'm on my shit, like, I'm trying to get some ass to find them. Boy, you are so crazy. Man, take it down to downtown. Motherfucking man, I think they trying to make us retarded and shit. Wayne, the biggest retarded nigga to ever make it in my life. That nigga say, and I don't do nothing, I'm a ball. I'm bending down, they like it back on the wall. And no one did the money when the rubber man fall. Put your elbow to your chest when you sing his music. You feel retarded as hell. And no one did the money when the rubber man fall. Spend money, and then look at it. I ain't got my man, my money, my man, my man. I'm a white man, my man, my man, my man. You feel retarded as hell. Take your music and critique it, nigga. That's why I don't listen to Wayne no more. Fuck, boy, how you think I'm retarded? Nigga, I ain't got more Wayne from my nigga. I met that nigga Lil Wayne the pussy here in a wheelchair, smiling and everything. I said, this Wayne right here? Yeah, I ain't. The fuck? That's all he got through my brain. I'm gonna retarded as hell. And we jamming to him and shit, singing and, you know, ooh, Lil Wayne, I fuck you. He can't even fuck himself. His thing won't even get hard. That nigga paralyzed and shit. Wait, handicapped like a motherfucker. You know, old school songs had a message in it. You know what I'm saying? But people be picking up white songs and they always pick on white people. White people this, white people. I love white people. Because they say the same shit black people say, it just take them a little longer to get it out. Whereas a white, oh, you listen to a black song, my neck, my back, lick her pussy and her crack. That's the whole song. And then she just say about 10 more words about licking the pussy and the crack, and that's the whole song. Well, a white person will say some shit that'll fuck you up because they're telling you the whole story. You know, I woke up morning, on my truck, my little honey, to see my baby girl. I'm gonna drive my board, gonna meet my whore, and then I'm gonna rock her well. Oh, Lord, I love my truck, love my truck. He fucking in the truck, that's what he's talking about. You know the song, they just like, this motherfucker ain't talking about, he is talking about fucking in his truck. He ain't even got the little double door truck, he got the front seat of James, so the seat don't even go back that far, so he a nasty motherfucker. Shit, because a black motherfucker don't got no shit that don't lean all the way back. We need to be able to lean, because that shit could jump off at any time. We prefer some shit jump off in the car, that save us on the road. Women don't even know that, they think we just so in love, we just can't wait to fuck them. We just don't want to get that room, bitch. Because women don't want, you can't meet a girl and say, hey, look, we going to the Mosey Woosey Inn. Bitch say, look, we going to goddamn the Radisson by the water. I said, well, we going to take some pictures? Shit, bitch, I'm not buying that room. Shit, what the hell we gonna have on this motherfucker? I'm gonna tell you, when you gonna have on a room with a girl, it make the sex half better. So if you get this fucking in the truck and to save you the time, you hear me? Cause she fucking like this. You turn it up too. You ain't never fucked a girl that she don't wanna fuck, and you think you turned up and she just laying there, and now you feeling insecure because you're like, it's like I'm fucking a dead body. Shit, I don't give a fuck. Shit, I be poking at a nigga moving shit, poking at her neck. Ah! Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, dude. Turn that ass up. Ah! Shit, you wanna enjoy this, goddammit. I'm not gonna be the only one getting pleasure out of this motherfucker. Shit, I'm trying to tell you, man. Y'all gotta watch these women. Women, y'all some sneaky motherfuckers too, man. Y'all, I guess y'all must have forgot that masturbation is still going on. Look, a woman, see, this is what you gotta do. Fuck a woman head up. Next time a woman say, hey, we ain't fucking, ain't no sex going on, be like, all right, I got another bitch. Oh, go stay with that bitch then. Go stay with that bitch. Nah, she here. Oh, you got a bitch in my shit? You got a bitch in my shit? I'm about to go down. Be like, yeah, this bitch been here the whole time we been together, bitch. And then start stroking your hand like this. And put a little piece of her loose track in that motherfucker. You know what I mean? And just start stroking your hand and shit. And start talking to her like, yeah, fuck the shit out of you. You know, you rubbing your nose around and shit, you know what I mean? They be fucking her up. You want that bitch to be playing 12 play in a row with your hand and shit, you know what I mean? Talk about some, we busy, come back later. 12 play, give you a little Jesus. It's a gospel hand, your hand go to church. No bullshit, you treat your hand better than a woman, they'll be mad as hell. They ain't gonna know what to do, you hear me? Cause they so used to thinking that that's the end of the story. He ain't getting no pussy, it's over. Oh, I got you, bitch.